So it's basically a full person shooter set in the future, where kids play a full person shooter to learn the alphabet. Oh, that was very good. That was just real. Shoot, you see a picture of a ward and you have to shoot the missing out. So it's a campaign and an unlockable gun.
Yeah.
Now I'm only working the team, but I wanted to work on my own this weekend, and I never do anything in Photoshop or anything like that, so everything is just oil on everything else, except the 3D models, you mean, that is anything. So test one is, there's an arm missing. We shoot the ass. So if you clear the level, you can get it. Type in your name for it.